love you.
Igikorwa kiduhurije hano kuri uno munsi ni igikorwa cyo gusinya amasezerano avuguruye nyuma y'imyaka itandatu guhera mu mwaka wa 2014. Association de Sport yari afitanye amasezerano n'uruganda rwa Skol, akaba ari amasezerano yo kuba bakorana, aho Skol yagombaga gutanga serivisi nziza zitandukanye za marketing ku ruganda rwa Skol. Benshi muri mwe b'abanyamakuru rero ibyerekeranye n'ayo masezerano murabizi, twagiye tubikoraho ibiganiro bigiye bitandukanye. Kuri uno munsi rero hari igihe gishize abanyamakuru benshi cyane bagiye babumva zivuga yuko haba hari ibiganiro biri kuba hagati ya Rayon Sports ndetse na Skol kureba uburyo havugururwa amasezerano bigendanye n'igihe ndetse bigendanye n'igiciro ku isoko cy'umupira w'amaguru ndetse bigendanye na serivisi zigomba gutangwa ku ruganda rwa Skol. Reka rero dutangire igikorwa cyacu, ndaza gusaba protocole twihuta dutangire igikorwa cyo gusinya amasezerano. Ndaza gusaba protocole ko yatuzanira amasezerano ku mpande zombi kugira ngo batangire igikorwa ku mugaragaro basinya amasezerano. Kubona amasezerano aremereye cyane, ntuze gucikwa n'ifoto iyo ari yo yose mu byerekeranye no gusinya. Buri page wayifata uko ubishaka ndetse ukazaba ubuhamya no kuba wahamya igikorwa cy'uno munsi. Nyeka ko ari igikorwa cy'amateka, nyeka yuko aryo masezerano ya mbere mu Rwanda abayeho ikipe y'umupira w'amaguru igiye gusinya. Nyeka ko ariyo masezerano aremereye ya mbere mu mateka y'umupira w'amaguru mu Rwanda abayeho ikipe y'umupira w'amaguru isinye hano ku butaka bw'u Rwanda. Nta yindi kipe irabikora, nta yindi kipe irabigeraho usibye Rayon Sports. Hagati aho ndi kubona abayobozi ku mpande zombi bari kugenda bashyira umukono ku masezerano. Ndabona amasezerano yagizwe n'impapuro nyinshi cyane, yizera n'amafaranga nawe nyinshi cyane. Nyuma yo gusinya ku masezerano turaza gusaba impande zombi kuduha ifoto y'urwibutso. Ndabona uruhande rumwe rumaze gusinya, reka n'urundi rusinye. Nyuma yaho turaza kubona ifoto y'urwibutso nyuma yo gusinya. Ubundi umuhango uraza gukurikira, nanjye ndaza guhita mubamenyesha. Yes, we would like to have a souvenir picture or a memorable picture. Mr. Ivan Wolfayet and Jean-Fidel Owaniezu bagiye gutwereka yuko bishimiye igikorwa cyo gusinya amasezerano. This is a memorable moment. Buri wese amasezerano yagumanye nabo bakuru be ndetse n'abantu bagiyeho ariko muri iyo batsinze batsinze amasinya yariko cyangwa mufashe ikombe. Hejuru nabo kugira ngo igikorwa kigaragare neza. Umukobwa mwiza uzaniwereere yano mafaranga ni amasezerano ya sponsorship ahagaze amafaranga arenga miliyoni 200 z'amanyarwanda buri mwaka. Umwanya ni uwanyu wo gufata amafoto y'aya masezerano. Nakubwiye ngo ntayindi kipe mu Rwanda irakora igikorwa nk'iki ngiki kubutaka bw'u Rwanda muri football. Iyi ni ikipe iba ya mbere isinye amasezerano angana gutya. Thank you so much. Protocole baza kudufasha ivanfaite mubishiye ngoya perezida ati iyi baruce uze kwitangishije muri ofisi. Yes, gahunda ikurikiye rero nagira ngo nsabe Gana Perezida wa Resto Jean Fidel ko yatugezaho ijambo ry'uyu munsi amarangamutima yo gusinya amasezerano hamwe n'uruganda rwa Skol. Bibutsa yuko ari amasezerano yarahari ariko yaje kuvugururwa bigendeye ku gihe iterambere rya Skol bigeze. Perezida, umwanya ni uwanyu.
Abakozi ba Rayon Sports FC mu izina ry'abakinnyi bose ndetse n'abakunzi ba Rayon Sports aho bari hose ku isi baje kubaramutsa. Muraho ni amahoro. Bishimiye kubana namwe muri iki gikorwa cyo gushyira umukono ku masezerano y'ubufatanye hagati ya Asosiyasiyo ya Rayon Sports na Skol Rwari. Igikorwa cy'uyu munsi kigamije kongera amasezerano yari asanzwe hagati y'impande zombi. Nk'uko mubizi, ubufatanye hagati ya Asosiyasiyo Rayon Sports na Skol bwatangiye guhera mu mwaka wa 2014. Ni ukuvuga ko hashize imyaka itandatu. Ukaba uyu munsi twishimiye ko ubufatanye bugiye gukomeza kugeza mu mwaka w'imikino wa 2022-2023. Tukaba twishimiye kubamenyesha ko ubufatanye bukubiyemo ibice bigera kuri bitatu ari byo amafaranga, ibikoresho by'ikipe n'ibikorwa remezo bizakoreshwa n'ikipe ya Rayon Sports. Tukaba dushimira umufatanyabikorwa wacu Skol ku rugendo rw'iterambere ry'umupira w'amaguru mu Rwanda by'umwihariko iterambere ry'ikipe ya Rayon Sports FC. Turakangurira abakunzi ba Rayon Sports FC aho bari hose mu mujyi wa Kigali, mu majyaruguru majepfo burasirazuba n'iburengerazuba gukomeza kuba abafatanya ibikorwa ba siporo muri uru rugendo rwo guteza ikipe y'amaguru imbere. Harakabaho Rayon Sport, harakabaho Sport, Ligue de Rayon Sport.
Umuyobozi wa Asosiyasiyo UNESCO ku butumwa atugeneye kuri uno munsi nyuma y'isinya amasezerano ku mpande zombi. Nanjye invite Mr. Ivan Wolfert, Managing Director of Sport in Rwanda.
We understand each other.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, what I would like to say, we are now 7 years in contact with the airport, and over the last 7 years we have all our heights and all and a few goals. We became champion, we won a few cups, and the lows were a bit the troubles that there were to structure the team and to grow. Now, sponsoring the team is a partnership, and a partnership is characterized by three dimensions. First of all, there should be a win-win situation. There should be a win-win for Rayon Sport, and there should be a win-win for Skol. Okay, the win for Rayon Sport is the financial support that they get. The win for Skol is that people consume our beer. Okay, so that is the first dimension of a partnership. The second dimension of the partnership is transparency and integrity. And that there is clarity in what we support, that the funds are correctly used. Okay? And the third part is sharing together a long-term vision where to go with the club. Okay? Now, in the past, there were quite some win-lose situations, I would say. And we had some corporate governance issues with Rayon Sport. And that's why it has taken a bit of while. Over the last year, we from the management from Sport Brewery, we have been taking the time to analyze the financial situation of Rayon Sport and the financial needs of the club. At a certain moment, there was talks about that situation of 800 million. Okay, I can tell you that it's more completely true. Okay? But then, during this period over the last year, we were also confronted with this COVID-19 situation. And we from school, in the meantime, we tried to do all our best to help the club forward. But in reality, during this COVID situation, we are not really in a win-win situation. The reason being that the bars are closed, people cannot really drink our beer, and there are no mass events around. Mm-hmm. There are no matches with public and fun. Okay? But in spite of this COVID-19, we continued our discussions and our negotiations, and we got convinced that the new management deserves to have great support, and therefore we agreed to significantly increase our support to the club. And as we showed in the Derby Check, our support values more than 200 million running francs per year, partly and let's say mostly in cash and partly in natura, in support. Okay. Now, the cash goes hopefully to pay decent salaries and to have transfer money to attract good players. And in Natura, we give equipment to the club, and we are investing in developing the infrastructure. Okay, so now we came to a good deal. Yeah, we have just signed these eight pages deals. We are very happy about it. I would like to thank, obviously, the new management to have agreed to this win-win situation. I would also like to thank a few people from former management that have prepared the ground. Yeah? And I'm not going to mention their names, but I think that they know who we are. We think that the means that we have given now to the club should help Rayon Sport to make Rayon Sport great again. I think this support will not solve all the hanging issues with Rayon Sport. I don't think that this support can wipe out all the past completely, but I think it's a big step. And we trust this new management, our president Jean-Fidel Uwayezu, the vice president Jacques Kayasire, the second vice president Roger Ngoga, and the treasurer Olivier Nahiro. Thank you very much. We have a win-win agreement signed. We have written a number of clauses on transparency and corporate governance. We share together a long-term vision that will valorize the club. Now, our ambitions are obviously that with that the new management presents, and they have presented a strategic plan, and that they will build now the foundations for a club that will shine not only in Rwanda, but also on the whole African continent. Okay? Now, these are, this is very ambitious. We have really on forced our agreement for 3 seasons. I would warn everybody, maybe this season will be a difficult season. Yeah? So I would ask to all the supporters to stick to the team. Yeah? We need the supporters to support Rayon Sport. And I think Gikondero, that means for better and for worse. Okay, it's like in a wedding. And if we go through a difficult season, and I expect this, I don't expect us to be champion this year, okay? But the supporters should stick with us. The team needs you, the management needs your support, and school needs you. So, supporters, please stick with Rayon Sport. Gikundi.
Umuyobozi mukuru wa Skol yarakoze cyane, wenda mu bucamake ndaza kunyura muri zimwe mu ngingo agarutseho mu ijambo rye, ubwo yatangiraga ashimira cyane cyane ashimira ku byagezweho muri ano masezerano, ariko agarutse ku ijambo rikomeye cyane aho avuze ko ano masezerano ari nini, ni ukuvuga ngo ni intsinzi ku mpande imwe ndetse no ku ntsinzi masezerano ateye, ko harimo igice kigizwe n'amafaranga ndetse hakaba harimo n'igice kigizwe n'ibyo yise ngo ni nati cyangwa se ubu cyangwa se ubufasha bukubiye mu bikoresho ndetse n'ibindi, harimo ikibuga kiri hariya hepfo ndetse n'ibindi bikorwa bisiko bikoresha birimo hariya hepfo birimo n'amacumbi. Ariko yongeye gushimira cyane komite nshyashya iyobowe na Jean Fidel, ayishimira ku byo tumaze kuba twageranaho kuva batangira ndetse yongera kuyishimira amajoro n'amahoro ari kugira ngo ari amasezerano abashe kuba yagerwaho. Igice cya nyuma asoje hano cyo cy'abafana yagarutse ku ijambo Gikundiro ati iyi shampiyona nubwo twasinye amasezerano y'imyaka itatu ariko ino shampiyona ishobora kuzadukomereye, ariko hamwe n'abafana birashoboka yuko twagenda tumeze neza cyane. Yasabye abafana cyane uko izina Gikundiro risobanuye ibintu byiza, niko n'abafana bakomeza kugaragaza ibyiza kuri ekipe bakagumana niko nk'uko twari amajoro kugira ngo amasezerano agerweho n'umusaruro ku mpande zombi twayawubyaza. Murakoze. Hagati aho rero reka twinjire mu kindi gikorwa nyirizina, akaba ari ikiganiro n'abanyamakuru tugiye gutangira.
Rayon Sport is to our understanding and to our goal the number one team in Rwanda. What we expect from the management in return for us having a beast is a good governance of the team. There have been a lot of issues in the past. If you have a well-structured team that has a sustainable long-term future, that is what we expect. And build a good base to develop young players, that they can, Rwandan players, to be able to shine everywhere, not only on the, let's say, the London platform, but also on the continent. And what we expect in return, in reality, when you sponsor a team, it's an association of image. People love Real Sport because it touches the deepest of their hearts and the deepest of their emotions. When it goes well and when it goes wrong, it also touches their emotions. And this love for Real Sport, if this is transferred to the love for our beer, we are very happy. Okay? So the only thing we expect from the team and the management is build the right fundamentals. And I think if once this is in place, the results will follow. We don't expect this, as I said already before, that we are in the next coming months going to become a champion. I think there are too many things that need to be settled first, but the results will come in the next few years. Okay? Without the details in principle, we never really give details about the. How our relationships are structured, but I think that both parties are very happy about what is in there. We have our infrastructure here that we are going to develop further. It can become a base training camp for Real Sport. The pitch has the surface of a FIFA recognized pitch. In reality, there are some official matches that could be played here. That is mainly it, and I hope that we are not connoisseurs of football. We don't know how to detect good players, and we don't know how to coach players to become better. There are specialists to this, and I think it's important that Real Sport detects these people and that they are able to develop them to get to a higher level. Okay, and that's why you are in a relationship. Okay, and I would only like to end this. If people, supporters, if they love Real Sport, we would love them to love also our team. Okay, thank you.
Thank you,
thank you.
Niyaki ni mwini kwa nasuko na kumitezaji ni vitu wa mbiza hapa ni mwini mhamu huu hai masinja ya nyo yala iko kini akini ya kani mwikiza nuwa kwa kini mwini mhamu ya nasuko rei hile giza mwikizo kumiteza kwa naheneza na nasuko ndetse natwe komite ya kiza yasanze ibiganiro byari byatangiye kugira ngo maze gusinya akomeze tere dusanga zatangiza abakoze neza zaragerageje kugeza uyu munsi natwe tukazakomezaho icyo tuzakora ni iki kugira ngo imikoranire hagati ya Rensport na sport gende neza icya mbere ni ukubaha no kubahiriza amasezerano amasezerano akubiyemo ibyo tugomba kubahiriza Rayon Sport n'ibyo sport tugomba kubahiriza na sport ibyo bita mu gifaransa obligation ibyo bigize aya amasezerano tuzaharanira rero nka Rayon Sport kubaha ibikubiye mu masezerano ndetse no kugerageza gukorana neza na sport nk'ibikorwa bya sport wenyine twakwizera rero ko tuzakomeza gukorana neza nyuma y'igihe kigiye kiri imbere abatumiza abakunzi ba Rayon Sport n'abandi bose ko imikoranire yacu na sport izagenda dusaba n'abakunzi ba Rayon Sport n'abafana bayo gufasha sikoro gukomeza gukorana natwe banywa ibinyobwa diaspora. Não, mas não é possível. Então,
eu acho que
a gente
passou.
Eu acho que é
o Mana.
Specialized in making the best beer. We are not footballers and we have no knowledge about how to train football people. That is Real Sports part. We also don't want to start buying and selling players. That is Real Sports part. We know how to manage a business. We know how to be transparent in the accounts. Now in the past, let's be straight. If we pay a certain amount in cash in the past, And the former management comes to ask 10 times what they have asked the year before. I think this is not very fair. When my daughter, I give her a monthly allowance, my daughter to go to school, and then suddenly she comes to us 10 times what she consumes the month before. I think it's my right to know what she used with that money. I need to have an insight in that. Why do you suddenly need 10 times? Even a country like Rwanda or an NGO, when they get grants from outside, they're obliged to give some transparency in the use of their funds. And that is the role of the Rwandan Governance Board. At a certain moment, the Rwandan Governance Board, RGB, they intervened to make sure that Rayon Sport had this transparency in their accounts. And we had the same demand as RGB, as ourselves. And I think the role in the contract now is making sure that we have transparency in the use of the funds. Nothing more than that. That is the only difference, except of that the amount is multiple of what it was before. It is not 10 times, but it's a multiple. Why are we not specific about how much we exactly give? Because from one part it's cash, and from the other part there is value added things through the nature. How are we going to valorize that Rayon Sport trains every day on our football pitch? That is very complicated to valorize, okay? Why are we not specific in the amounts? Look, there are so many rumors around, and when other sponsors announce amounts, I am pretty sure that they are not talking only the cash itself. Okay, so there is no advance for us, both parties. We have no advance to be super specific to the public. If we are very specific to ourselves and we have the transparency amongst us, that is more than enough. Because people, when they hear big amounts, they might start dreaming that they can suddenly ask 10 times the salary that they had the month before. That is also not what we want to do. A club, the amount that is given in cash to the club is not only to pay salary. A club has a lot of other costs that needs to be covered, and we don't want people to think that certain amount.
Eu não sei se você está fazendo isso. honestly speaking, kijyane mu kibuga neza abantu bagiye.
Ku ruhande rwa Rayon Sports ifitanye amasezerano na Sport, ari niyo tuzubahiriza. Ferwafa yafitanye na Brazil abari kwezi nkeka ko tubona ko nta kibazo gihari n'icyaba cyavuye. Nkeka ko hari process mu mategeko ya Ferwafa yaitemo nta kibazo gihari.
Yes, reka twashimire mwese mwitabiriye ikiganiro cyacu uyu munsi.
Preview.